Yes, good evening. This is Delta Victor 1 Kilo Juliet Alpha with Andalap Noel. Yes, right now I am viewing the regulated power supply with the brand of Steady Bolt. And this is the original one of that I kept for so many years. And now I try to power it on again and check all the system and especially the circuit inside. And with the request of John Noel Bot for this regulated power supply. And now I connected this one to an ICOM 2200. Okay, but first of all, I will try to check if this is really connected to this power supply. Let's go back on the back side of the radio. Here's the here's the power cable again. Okay, can they connect this cable? Okay, yeah. Okay, and now connected this one cable to the power supply. Okay, and we'll try to check this on. Okay, okay, we'll see if the radio will drop. Okay, okay, we will zoom in for the meantime the LCD if it was set to a low power. Okay. Okay, here's the low power. Yan. And the mid, low. And then the mid. And now the high. So, we'll try to check this out with the power meter, cross needle power meter. With the dummy load. As you can see there, right now. Okay. I'm sorry about my table. So messy. And that's part of the ham shack. Okay. So here it is, here's the mic, okay, going to press the mic, okay, so it's 70 watts, as you can see, it's 70 watts on my meter, okay, on dummy load, see, it's in between the 6 and 8, now, okay, so that is times 10 settings. Okay, release. And then we'll try to check if the power supply will drop from its power indicator. Here's the 13.8, as you can see on that. And we'll try to press it on. Okay. So I think that's good enough for this power supply. Again, it's a steady bolt. Model SD Share Delta Dash 15 Alpha Charlie Papa. Okay, here is that. That is the video. Okay, again. We'll try to press it again. Okay. So now you see it. So good evening, everyone. This is your Body Ham Shack. Delta Victor 1 Kilo Juliet Alpha, good evening, and 73s.